Chihuahua.
What's up, guys? It's Ahmed Elashri. Good morning, good afternoon, or good night to whenever you guys are watching this. First things first, today, well, actually, I just want to talk about exactly what I'm trying to do with this video for those who haven't read my bio or anything like that. The point of these vlog videos, these daily vlog videos for my channel is to, it's not a fitness channel, it's not a nutrition channel, it's just me showing you guys how I dealt with and still deal with depression and anxiety, and just trying to motivate people, inspire them to find their anchor from their passion, their interest, to use that as their anchor, to do certain activities with their family or just by themselves, to be social with their friends, do, if they're very passionate about soccer, football, lifting, art, to do these things on their own, to give themselves the time to do these things, and, or they can just do other stuff, such as hanging out with their family and friends, whatever pleases them, whatever makes them feel good at the end of the day, at the end of that hour, week, whatever that gets them through that week. So the point is, what I'm showing you guys is not, since I'm very passionate about fitness, nutrition, soccer, and I'm going to be showing clips of these throughout what I do during my day, it's not a fitness channel, it's not a nutrition channel. It's just me trying to motivate and inspire others based off how I live my life and how I dealt with these bumps in my life from depression, anxiety, and the symptoms that still occur from 3 years ago when I was first diagnosed with major depression and anxiety. So that's the point of these of my vlog channel and the videos I'll be posting up almost every other day. I try to keep that, keep up to that schedule for editing and uploading. So that's that. Well, it's finally winter because it kind of snowed, and the car's not bad. Just a quick cleanup I have to do, and then get going to Target. And then if I find what I need, if I don't, next stop would just be the gym. Sorry. Yeah, next stop would be the gym.
Dreams. I know I'ma do it, go get it by any means. Serving food for the thought like it's rock to the fiends. I said this shit for years, but this life ain't what it seems. Saying that you can't just solidifies, you never will. Say you would, say you could, but you ain't got the skill. You gotta climb the highest mountain to master the hill. You gotta climb over your ego to master your will. Gave up on your dreams for a suit and a pension, goddamn. I hope y'all here for the intervention. You say you would if you had the money, don't make me mention it. Don't cost nothing but time for you to pay attention now. Don't get me wrong, I know there's people out there hating on you. And it feel like your self-esteem is breaking on you. All they ever seem to do is hate when you speak. They spend 7 days praying on a week. I know the world's sleeping on you like a sedative. Talk all you want about me, homie, I'ma let it live. Hate it is, hate it ass, say I sound repetitive. Hating in your blood, you was born to be negative. Never been. I struggle every day, but I just can't let the devil in.
knew back then what I know right now.
What I know right now.
I'll be better than I've ever been. Better than I've ever been.
This is dedicated to everyone that never made it, and the people that persevered even though they was hated, that had a dream and a vision that they followed like a religion. But on the real, the road to success is prone to collision, and every now and then something happens that's unexpected, like that newborn in your life, cause you was fucking unprotected. And I swear nobody perfect, hell I know I ain't. Yeah, I know this verse is heaven sent, but I'm far from a saint. Living life with no complaints, trying to do just what I can, learn from my father's mistakes and become a better man. I plan to see them, watch them grow, teach them everything I know, show them how to fight his battles and always go toe to toe with this. I know cause I've been high, low, right, wrong, but I had to do it all just so I could write this song, huh? I spit knowledge like the listener is my only son, and grip the mic like I'm at war and it's my only gun. Sometimes this journey to the top can be a lonely one, yeah, and this victory lap a lonely run. While my hometown screaming, you the chosen one, telling myself don't choke, don't be the frozen one.
I've been working like I've never been. I struggle every day, but I just can't let the devil in. And if I knew back then what I know right now,
what's up everyone, just finished my workout, back, biceps, calves, and abs, a little bit of that, and I did some cardio, jump roping, worked out. It was like a kind of a burn to my calves at the end, but it was all good, but everything's fine. I had a good workout. One thing I noticed was one thing that I noticed is I couldn't do the seated calf raises because it's an old equipment and my legs are too long, unless I'm not doing it right. But most likely probably wasn't doing it right. I don't know. I've done seated calf raises, but this one's just an old version of it.